become the primary source of electricity throughout the entire world.
An earthquake statement made today by President Shinra. It was discovered that the terrorist organization Avalanche were the ones behind the sudden fall.
Negotiations with village leaders have been met with high approval.